So now that my pieces are cut, I'm ready to paint or decorate them. I could do this with markers or paints or other things. I'm gonna go ahead and use acrylic paint, which is water-based, which means that if it gets on my hands or my clothes, I can wash it off. But please do be careful to try and not get it on your clothes. Here's my piece, and I have my original design. So you'll see it's not exactly the same shape or size as my original design, but that's okay. And I have a place to put my paint, in this case a palette. I have acrylic paint, I have some water to rinse my brush, and then a towel to dab my brush so it's not so wet going back onto the piece. So I'm gonna set my drawing out of the way so I have a little more space here. Go ahead and open the paint. I'm gonna give it a little soft squeeze to get some of that paint out. I don't need a ton of paint to start with. I can always add more. I'm gonna go ahead and dip my brush directly in that paint and start to coat my piece with it. And I can just add more paint to my brush when I need it. And I may need to add a little bit more from the bottle. Again, just squeezing gently. If I get a little paint on my fingers, that's okay. So, got the top side done. I'm gonna go ahead and rinse my brush. And I just wanna show you that after I rinse my brush, it's gonna be dripping quite a bit with water. So that's when I would just dab it or pat it on the towel. And I probably didn't get enough paint off of there, so I probably should rinse it a little bit better. There we go. And again, just kind of dab out the liquid a bit. These aren't the best brushes. They do hold a lot of water. They're more like sponges than paint brushes. So if you have actual paint brushes, you probably won't need to do this quite so much. So the top side of my piece is painted. It's gonna take a little while to dry. I'd probably leave it for 10 or 15 minutes. I can check it just by touch. You'll see if it's sticky or if there's any paint color that comes under your finger, it's obviously not dry. When that's done, I would then flip it over and I would paint the back and probably the sides at the same time, or you could do the sides at another time. But if you're waiting for that to dry, it'd be a good time to get your other pieces and start to paint those whatever colors you'd like.